Happy Wednesday. I'm meteorologist Alex O'Brien. We're expecting still some summer-like afternoons before cooler weather and rainy weather come to play. So 87 is the forecast for your afternoon today. Saw some morning low clouds clearing up through the afternoon hours. We'll have sunshine and above average temperatures. So it'll be a bit breezy today as well with southerly winds from about 15 to 20 miles per hour. So a few clouds here on the forecast, but heat is really what's going to be in place today. Our average high is about 84, so we are above that in Lubbock at 87, O'Donnell 87 as well, low 90s as you head east to the Caprock or north towards the Panhandle, mid 80s between Muleshoe, Morton Plains, and Seagraves at 86 this afternoon. Then by tonight, that's where temperatures will be dropping down to the 60s, 65, another humid, mild evening with partly cloudy skies and southerly winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Thursday looks a little bit different. Still expect the 80s on the board, but rain chances come back to our forecast as well as some cloud cover. You can especially see the difference from Clovis at 77 and 79 in Tatum to 83 in Lubbock and 88 towards Paducah. Our system that will bring us rain chances through the end of the week is coming from the west and it'll move east through the overnight hours on Thursday, giving us those rain chances. So 40% chance of scattered thunderstorms likely by Thursday night. That continues into Friday, and especially for the morning and early afternoon, a 50% chance of rain. This will bring a cold front and cooler temperatures are in place to start the weekend. Can't rule out a stray shower Saturday, but after that front moves through on Friday, we'll see more stable air, but still some of that moisture lingering around. Then by the end of the weekend, we're clearing up nicely, 79 Sunday and 80s back on the board by next week.